Welcome to Dental and Ayurveda, a channel for basic dental and Ayurvedic sciences. Our today's chapter is Impression Materials of Dental Material course, and our today's topic is Impression Compound.
Hello everyone. So today we are going to talk about one of the impression materials, that is impression compound. So it is the oldest impression material, and then it is rigid, reversible impression material which is going to set by physical change. So it becomes soft on heating and becomes hard on cooling. And you can say that it is mainly used for making impressions of edentulous ridges. Then we are going to talk about its classification. So this is two types. Type 1 is impression compound, type 2 tray compound. So you can see that tray compound is basically used to prepare a tray for making an impression. Then you can say that it is generally stiffer. Ye thoda zyada stiff hota hai, and it has a very less flow than the regular impression compound. Then it is supplied in the form of sticks, cakes or sheets, you can say, and in a variety of colors. Then applications, that it is used to make a special tray. Then for making a preliminary impression in an edentulous mouth. Okay. Then for, you know, it is also used for making impressions of full crown preparations where gingival tissues must be displaced. So it is used there also. Then peripheral tracing or border molding. So ye border molding mein bhi kaam aata hai. Then to check the undercuts in inlay preparation. So it is used there also. Then you can say that we can talk about some of the requirements of impression compound. So what all requirements are there? So it should not contain any, you know, toxin or irritating ingredients. That is one of the most important requirement. It should not be toxic. Then it should harden, you know, at or little above the mouth temperature. Then it should not boil and lose volatile compounds on flaming, because generally this happens. If you, you know, directly keep it under the flame, it is going to lose all its volatile compounds. Then it should be plastic at a temperature, not injurious or harmful to oral tissues. Then we are going to talk about the same. Then it should be cohesive but not adhesive. Then it should be dimensionally stable, one of the important properties as well. Then exhibit a smooth glossy surface after flaming. Then you can say that it should not go permanent deformation. Uska fracture ya permanent deformation nahi hona chahiye when you are withdrawing it from the mouth. Then withstand the trimming with sharp knife without flaking or chipping after hardening. So flaking or chipping ka problem bhi nahi hona chahiye. So these are the requirements. And it should also be stable without losing soluble plasticizers when immersed in water for long periods. And obviously reproduction of fine details. Then you can see the composition of this. So it contains resin, then copal resin and carnauba wax, also stearic acid, then tack and some coloring agent. And you can see the parts percentage also in parts. So, you know, compounds like this shellac or stearic acid and even gutta percha, they are added as plasticizers. So these are going to act as plasticizers, whereas the tack that we are adding, it acts as a filler. Then let's talk about some of the properties of impression compound. So what all properties are there? First we are going to talk about fusion temperature. So, you know, when the impression compound is heated in a hot water bath, the material, you know, it becoming soft. It starts becoming soft at approximately 39 degrees Celsius. So on continued heating above 43.5 degrees Celsius, now this material will continue to get softened and flow to a plastic mass that can be manipulated. Then you can talk about thermal conductivity. It has very low thermal conductivity. Then to ensure uniform setting, the material should be kept immersed for a very sufficient period in a water bath. Then coefficient of thermal expansion is high because of presence of resins and waxes. So the linear contraction, you know, from mouth temperature to room temperature, if I see, this is 0.3%, and it should have good flow for, you know, good impression making, but this compound, it has a low flow. Then obviously this dimensional stability of this compound is also quite less. And detailed production, if I talk about, then this surface detailed production is less because of high viscosity and low flow. As I told you earlier, it has low flow, so less reproduction of details. Then how it is manipulated? So, you know, some amounts of compound, like if it is a stick compound, it becomes soft over a flame, but not directly. So the plasticizers are volatilized. So larger amounts of compound, if you take in the form of cake or something, then it should be softened in warm water. A slightly oversized tray is always selected, and the softened material is loaded onto the tray and quickly seated onto the tissues to be recorded. Then what are precautions? Overheating must not be done, okay, otherwise it becomes very sticky and difficult to handle. Then prolonged immersion in a water bath causes the compound to become brittle. Isse aapka compound aur zyada brittle ho jata hai and becomes grainy also, because you know some of its ingredients they may be leached out. So zyada der tak hame use immerse karke bhi nahi rakhna. Then the impression is removed from the mouth only after it has completely cooled and hardened. And the you know, for this disinfectant jo hum use karte hai, that is 2% glutaraldehyde. And cast should be poured without any delay. It should be poured immediately. Then what are all advantages? So the material can be used. You can use it number of times. Aap bar bar use kar sakte. Then agar koi galti ho gayi record hone mein, any inaccurate portions are there, then you can make it again. Rather than making the whole impression again, aap us cheez ko bhi correct kar sakte ho. Then accuracy can be improved by flaming the surface. And it does not collapse completely if it is unsupported by the tray. This is also an advantage. Then if I talk about some of the disadvantages, so as I told you, it has a very high viscosity, so it is going to record less details. Then it compresses soft tissues during impression, so this is a disadvantage. And distortion due to its poor dimensional stability, as it has a very low dimensional stability, so distortion may occur. And it is very difficult to remove if there are severe undercuts.
Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe. And this chapter ke ready to read notes Instagram pe available hai, jiska link description box mein given hai.